Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? Welcome back. Looks like today we're doing a video reaction to, looks here like we got Lil Nas X Montero. And this one's suggested by my young sons. And I know a little bit about Lil Nas X. You know, I know he's the Old Town Road guy, so unless you're dead, you haven't heard of him.
What you expecting from him?
With Lil Nas X, I gotta be honest. This is a different kind of cat, so I don't know what to expect. So we just going to see what he got to give this time.
Ready for him?
Think I'm ready.
I don't think you are.
All right. Lil Nas X Montero. Let's go.
In life, we hide the parts of ourselves we don't want the world to see. We lock them away. We tell them no. We banish them. But here, we don't. Welcome to Montero. I got it bad just today. You hear me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you. Don't smile in my face.
Romantic talking, you ain't even have to try. You're cute enough to fuck with me tonight. Looking at the table, all I see is bleeding white. Baby, you living a life, and baby, you ain't living right.
Whoa. Okay. I know this is called Unapologetically Rafiki, but hold on one second. I'm going to have to put a couple of qualifiers. All right. I'm already aware Lil Nas X is gay and LGBTQ community. You're welcome to get into my comments. I'm going to let you know right up front, I'm a Christian guy. I'm not homophobic. I don't have anything against anybody's choice of life. But in the same respect, I am a Christian man, so certain things are going to have affected me. I already see the snake in the Garden of Eden. It looks like Lil Nas X is making himself God. So, let's see where he goes with this.
Your friends, you live in your dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want, call me when you need.
I'm gonna kill my boys. I feel like they set me up for failure. Wow. There's a lot to unpack here. Unfortunately, musically, it sounds good. You know, Lil Nas X got a formula. There are some optics and some lyrics here that have me way, whoa, hell off guard. All right, let's watch the rest of the video, I guess.
Cocaine and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want.
Your name, I can't deny it. When you want me, call
I'm seeing the video wrong. Well, wait a minute. Oh, go. Oh, hell no. I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna kill both of them. I'm gonna kill my sons. They set me up for failure.
So my question is, this is just my question. What do you think about this and just general audiences? Children, like, what do you think? What is your opinion on this?
This is why you need to monitor what your kids watch on YouTube. Wow. Let me just finish the video and then we'll talk about it afterwards.
Okay.
Wow. That was the end. Okay, I promise y'all, I'm not trying to be overly dramatic. Wow, I'm speechless. Let me say, this is the pros and cons of the video. Visually, you can tell it's multi-million dollar poly production. I don't know how much money they put into this
video.
That's
some Paramount production.
This will test your Christianity watching this. I mean, it's like I said, I know it's okay. People say, oh, it's just visuals and this and that. I mean, this guy, everything from the Garden of Eden all the way to hell, and he'd have made himself God. Visually, it's appalling to me as a Christian man. But I understand that's not everybody's cup of tea. Like I said, this isn't even just a knock against the LGBTQ community. It is, as far as for me, I couldn't co-sign it. The sound, the music actually sounds good. You know, the video quality is excellent.
Yes.
Content, hey, I cannot recommend. On a 0 of 1 to 10, 10 being All Saints, this is a 2 straight to hell. That's where you're headed. and I'm not going to apologize for it. hey, that's just my opinion.
So what? Okay, even if you were recommending this, what do you think the audience should be like? Age range and who?
I would say, you know, if you're an adult, and like I said, everybody's able to make their decisions.
Yeah.
You can decide your lifestyle, your religion. This is adult content. This is not for children. I wouldn't even let my teenagers watch this.
Yeah.
And I'm mad that my kid is recommending this to me. We're going to have a talk. I'm going to have to monitor his YouTube a little better. I'm gonna have to set it on kid setting after seeing this video. This is not for the faint of heart. And I know, you know, we get so desensitized nowadays to what we are exposed to. So it's like, we just, oh, it's just a video. But there's a whole lot in this video that if you're not strong in your beliefs, you can suck it into your soul. I can just say that.
Yep.
And I think that it's important that, you know, and even nowadays when we're kind of free and open to all kind of ideas, that we still hold certain values whole to ourselves. And like I said, that's according to your beliefs. These are based on my beliefs. This is a no-go, you know.
Yep.
Like I said, the music sounds great. The visuals were executed well. can't, you know, if I was looking at it, let's say if I was an atheist and I was looking at this video, I would say that was a good music video. Video quality is great. Yep. The song sounds good. Hey, it would get a thumbs up and a whole recommendation from me. But from my standpoint, based off of my beliefs, that's a no-go. Sorry, Lil Nas X. I can't co-sign this one. I thought you were just going to show up in one of them little pink rompers or something. But you got me on this one, buddy. You got me. So I'm going to say that's about all I got to say on this video. Like, subscribe, and I expect some comments. And, hey, I can take it. This is me signing out, fellas. Appreciate you. Check it to 10.